Shadow of death approaching by the day, Mozart completed the piece in early October of 1791 in Vienna. Just 2 months later, early in the morning of December the 5th, Mozart passed away at the age of 35. His concerto is said to be one of the greatest clarinet concertos in music history.
Thank you. Thank you.